Welcome back to Teshkid FX for another Gala Games prize prediction update. And in this video, I'll be giving you the latest developments that have been happening here on the Gala Games chart, which at the time of this recording has continued to trade below the 20-day MA here on the 4-hour chart. We have also lost a key support zone at around the $0.04368 mark. We are also just about to fully maximize our target area down here in the formation of these larger ADU 12 count 2. We have also seen a breakout out of a chart pattern that we had in formation over here, which is a descending channel, which has given us a breakout to the lower side. And before I give you my next price targets here on the Gala Games chart, first give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and also check out the channel membership. And allow me to continue with the video here on the 4-hour chart by first giving you a quick recap of what has been happening, where you can see that Gala Games, from these low prices that we had been trading within, we saw a massive bounce to the upside, or being these ADU12 structure right here in blue, having the W5 making its peak at around the $0.06314 mark, in a move that also completed an even larger ADU12 count 1 to the upside. And after seeing the formation of a larger ADU12 count 1, whatever we expected next is the formation of a larger ADU12 count 2, and using the Fibonacci's, connecting them from the low of the first wave to the high of that wave 1, that gives me a minimum retestment area in the formation of that larger ADU12 count 2 between the Fib level 0.382 and the Fib level 0.618, and that is between the $0.04522 mark and the $0.03389 mark. And it is within this red target area down here that I'm expecting to see the low for that second wave. And once the low for that second wave is in, then we can expect a massive bounce to the upside in the formation of these larger ADU12 count 3. And once we see the low for this second wave, then I think that will be another perfect entry into Gala Games, so that we can be able to ride this bounce to the upside in the formation of this wave 3. And that is not financial advice. And once we see the low for that second wave, I'll be expecting a massive bounce to the upside, where I will also be expecting to see a 5-wave structure, having the wave 5 fully maximizing the formation of that larger ADU12 count 3 to the upside. And to also support the formation of that second wave, we had a chart pattern that was in formation right here, which is a descending channel, which gave us a breakout to the lower side. And after seeing the breakout, you can see we have also lost a key support zone at around the $0.04361 mark. And after losing that support zone, we have continued pushing even lower in a move that has also given us a break below the 20-day MA, which is now acting as resistance, fully supporting the formation of this second wave. And if I also take a look at the indicators to see what movements will be supported before I give you the long-term scenarios that I'm expecting to play out here on the RSI, we are trading at around the 32 mark, meaning we have a bit of room for us to fully support lower prices in the formation of that second wave and also fully maximize our target areas. Here on the MACD, we have been able to print a bearish cross, fully supporting the formation of that second wave. And jumping to the daily chart to give you the long-term scenarios that I'm expecting to play out, here on the daily chart, I have this ADU12 structure that is right here in red, where you can see that from these low prices that we had been trading within, we saw a massive bounce to the upside, seeing an all-time high at around the $0.85 mark in what I'm terming as that larger ADU12 count 1 to the upside. And after seeing the all-time high, we started the bear market, where we had been seeing low prices in this ABC corrective structure, in a move that has now given us the low for that second wave. And after seeing the low for that second wave, whatever we expect next is a bounce to the upside in the formation of that wave 3, having the minimum target areas in the formation of that wave 3 at the Fib level 1.618, and that is at around the $1.36017 mark. And that is the minimum that I'm expecting Gala Games to do on the short-term scenarios and also on the long-term scenarios. And I hope that video was of much help to you, and I'll be keeping you updated.